Hi friends, in this video you can see day-to-day growth of two baby peacocks and I will tell you how to identify whether it is male or female. Friends, if you want, then I should make a video of 6 months day-to-day growth of these two baby peacocks. Then comment me and hit the like and subscribe button shown below. Thanks for watching this video. All peacocks have the same coloration for the first few weeks of their lives, but after the growth of 4 or 5 weeks, you can identify either it is male or female. Male peacocks tend to have longer legs than their similarly aged female counterparts. They will also have slightly darkened feathers on their chest. Female peacocks always often like to stay with their owner or with their mother and will display fewer signs of aggression. Male chicks have longer tail and legs and feathers as compared to the female chicks. I hope after watching this video you can easily identify male and female peacocks. But if you are still confused, comment me. Goodbye, take care.